And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2. Mostly doing side questing right now. Trying to level up the perks so that we can get on top of that windmill. That one windmill. Oh, I tried for an hour and a half trying to get up there. And I'm just like, okay, there's obviously got to be some kind of perk that we need in order to get up there. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Let's go ahead and play some more Dying Light and try to level up a little bit. Makes me wonder if I need to go into that hospital in order to get up there. Really hope that's not the case. Because if that is the case, then that's going to be rough. So there's only home spots nearby. Okay. So we're going to go over here and do this quick. Get these unlocked. Oh look, there's a little guy over here. Let's go get him. That's a no. That's a big guy. That's a mm-mm. No, 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 no. I thought it was like a bolter. I'm just like, oh yeah, grab that real quick. Mm-mm. No, 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 no. Still haven't figured out how to get to this one yet. I'll eventually figure it out. I'm guessing you need a perk or a glider or something. Access encounter. We have a dark zone nearby, but we don't have a lot of time left. Scrap. Valuables. 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 That's already done. Yeah. I'm gonna go remember my original statement. Let's go ahead and clear these out. Ooh, what's that over there? Windmill. What? We definitely have to try to explore the side of the map. Maybe that's what we'll do with this series, or this video.
Thank you. Keeping us prisoners in our own home. Thinking I've never seen someone botch a job so badly in my life.
I thought I could trust them.
Don't make me laugh. Maybe there's a way to fix this. you can fix it by figuring out how you're gonna pay me back.
Kids in months because of this ridiculous block.
I noticed a humming in my ears.
Are you right?
Legend has it the Knight Runners built these windmills.
Thank you.
Yeah. Save my skin, man. Take this with my thanks.
You know what my answer on this is here? Until it's daytime, that's a nope. So I'm gonna wait until it becomes daytime. Look at all of that. Yikes. anyways, you get the general idea of what I'm doing. I'm trying to level up to get that one perk, and hopefully that will help with the jump. It should. Heal up real quick. Get some immunity here. That's a lot of freaking zombies. Gotta have to wait until night. So I'm just gonna wait this out. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you support button. And I'll see you guys in the next video.